if you get a rotational player, and I'm not talking about rookie year, but just even a few years down the road, if you can get a rotational player anywhere in the second round, that's definitely a hit. I think anytime you have a first round pick, you would hope that that player can be a starter. The studies say that outside of the lottery, it's really hard to get a starter even in the first round. So when you do, like we've always said, we don't, we've been fortunate enough not to have too many high picks. But like when we've been at 10, 11, even in the teens, we put a lot of pressure on ourselves to try to get somebody that we feel could be a starter one day. Just because of that, it's really difficult. So at 54, if we can find a player that, even if it's 2 or 3 years down the road, can be on our roster and contribute in a way, I mean, that would be a home run with that pick.